Hello everyone, and we're playing Super Mario 64 today. It's part one of it. I don't know. Remind me later. That game. This is the Super Mario 64, the one that you... Nintendo 64, that's quite obvious.
It's me, Mario! Hello!
Dear Mario, please come to the castle. I bake the cake for you. Yours truly, Princess Toadstool. Peach.
Cake. Love the cake.
Does anybody else ever notice how Lactu on the cloud? It looks like he has literally no legs because they took so little time to detail the cloud. It's like they were rushed when they were making the cloud.
What's up your face? Why is everything so weird?
I love this game. Never actually played it. This is like the first time playing it for me. I've been told by people that I don't actually have to talk to Toad. But then again, to go to the battlefield. And yeah.
Let's go!
Alright, so laggy. There it is. Alright, this might fix it. Yeah, it's right. It's never done this from it to me before. Sorry about this crappy gameplay so far, guys. Let's see if that works. Oh, something's wrong. I'm gonna... Sure, buddy, you can leave what you want there, go. Ah, Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna quit out of the game and then try loading it again. That might work. Sorry about this crappy gameplay so far, guys. Really am. Oh. It's a phone.
I'm playing it on the phone, so you can't expect the best from it, right? I swear, it's never done that to me before. Right. Okay, that's all of it is closed. So I'll skip to the part. Alright, so I think I fixed it now. There it is. Come on.
I got away with the coin at least. It's hard to play it when you're not first person in a 3D game, huh? Oh god, what did I do? I'm known for breaking games. You should get good at that flattening thing out of the bit. Oh yes, finally!
Thank you.
kicking the ball.
That's a pleasant sound.
You pick me up from the back and hold me into this world turf? I think you cannot. See about that, old man. Never know, I'm gonna... Oh god, what happened to my feet? What happened? Oh my god! He loves to play my DS a lot, and then he jumps over to it, like, doing that weird rabbit thing he does. I don't know. Autistic stuff, I guess. And then so he freaking deletes my progress in my save slot. And of course, being six, I rage at him and... You have to do is you have to get him walking towards you. If you dare! Oh, dang god. Alright, so guys, sorry, I'm really trying, you know? I saw, so what's his name, went through the whole anime to the other side, but that was for some events, although it's not mine. Smash that like button and subscribe. Thank you for watching.